Cambridge police are searching for a man wanted in a series of car break-ins at a condo complex. Investigators say the man seen in these surveillance pictures went into the lower level of a parking garage on Monsignor O'Brien Highway, smashed in windows to about 20 cars, made off with cash, credit cards, sunglasses, and other items. Anyone with information is asked to call Cambridge police.